Sapido vaccination drive, which I wanted to bring the awareness about how important it is to get vaccinated. So I started with 6 states, and obviously Punjab was the first thing I wanted to start. So we started from Atari in Amritsar, and we thought ki chalo Amritsar se shuru karke fir wahan se Maharashtra mein Nashik, Indore, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, kai jagah pe hum log kar rahe. We just started from Amritsar, and now it's traveling all over. So just to get them more aware how important it's to get vaccinated.
So you've got yourself vaccinated.
That's right.
What are some side effects?
No, they're all I'm good. I was waiting for those side effects to happen, but never came. Nothing happened.
So now, what you want to do is just tell people that they should get vaccinated. If I'm not wrong, you're also appealing to the government to reduce the age to 25.
That's right.
For the eligibility of vaccine.
But we're just not getting the awareness, but we're also getting them free vaccinations also, and we're tied up with the government for that. And yes, I want the age limit to go at least 25, because a lot of people need it, and lately we have seen with in Bombay, especially in other parts of the state, that a lot of younger people, they have got infected, and we have lost many young people also. So I think it's very important to reduce that age bracket, and we should get as many as people vaccinated as we can.
And talking about the good things that you do, the helping hand that you are for everybody, you have done so much in the past 1 year, from being an anti-hero on the cinema, on the screen, to being a real hero, to being a real superhero. So how does it feel? Ek image aapki thi ki okay, he's the negative guy in the films, and now everybody worships you. There's a temple.
I feel that I must have done something right in life to get so much of love from people. I feel blessed that I am the chosen one, that God guided me right to do something good in life. I always used to do my bits with my parents, and I remember my mom always used to tell me that you'll be successful only the day you're able to help someone who's not expecting any kind of help from you. And from my dad used to have a langar in front of his shop every week. So now when the whole journey has started, I'm glad that I'm meeting new people. I know Karan since so many years. We've been traveling, we have spent so much of time together as friends. But when I started this journey, I shared a lot of things that we wanted to do together, when we wanted to give education to people, when we wanted to give some mobile phones to them, some internet, a lot of things we did together, and the bond has gone much stronger, because we can feel the pulse of a needy person. And in the middle of night, Karan will call me in the middle of night, I'll call him, and so when someone is sick in that hospital, just go and check, and we could save lives. So I think it's kind of a chain reaction that happens. When you want to help people, you will automatically see the clan goes stronger and bigger.
Definitely.
So that's what I've experienced.
Yes.
This time.
So more and more people are getting associated with you to make sure that people are being helped. So Sonu, in one of these initiatives, you also helped migrant neighbors go back to their houses.
Yeah.
That was a big thing that you did. And unfortunately, due to the second wave now, a lot of people are again going back to their houses, and they're on foot again. What do you think? Where has that effort gone?
I think sending them back to their homes was the most important phase of my life. I could connect with so many souls, and I think that changed me as a person also, the way you see life. Now again, with the second wave coming in, a lot of people are trying to go back to their homes. But I guess I tell everyone, just stay strong. This is just a phase that will pass. We are more prepared, we are more equipped, we are more focused on dealing with the virus now. We just need to stay together and fight this. So yeah, we are trying to give them employment, we are trying to give them education, we are trying to give them a direction where they'll feel more safer, more organized, and I think that's what we all need to do together.
Do you have plans in place to help those people, those migrant laborers who are going home?
Of course, yes.
Are you in touch with somebody? There's some coordination happening?
Still there is coordination happening. Like I said, we're giving them employment. The main worry is that they lose jobs and they'll get stuck in it. Yeah. But as long as we're promising them jobs and getting them some kind of a place to stay, so they feel more safe. But like I said, you know, people are a little scared, and this second wave is a little severe one. So yes, people who want to go back to their homes, they will feel safer there. So they are going, but I'm sure they will come back, and they will come back strong.
What about work? What's happening at the work
front? I'm shooting for Prithviraj, which I just completed. A movie with Yash Raj, that's coming sometime in Diwali, and then there's a movie in Telugu called Achara Chinji. There's two movies that we're starting to film production, so that we will be on.
Okay. Nothing in
Punjabi? I want to say I'm still hunting for a good script in Punjabi, and hopefully this year it should happen.
You'll enter the Bollywood
yeah.
That's very nice. And how's it to be in Chandigarh? I think you were also someplace else in Punjab. So the whole trip in Punjab.
This is phenomenal. So I always look forward to this. So that's why I said, you know, when the whole vaccination drive started, I said it has to start in Punjab. And I went to Moga, my hometown. I was there for 2-3 days with family and all. And obviously, Karan, is again a family. So if I plan my visit, I always plan that I have to go to Chandigarh so that we can sit together, we can plan some more things. We are already in talks for doing a couple of things in Chandigarh also, where an ecosystem can be created when the help reaches the needy automatically. So yeah, we'll speak about that also. And yes, it's just a beginning, miles to go.
So Karan, what is it like to be associated with Sonu Sood? Like, there's an initiative and then there's Star Power backing it. What's it like?
You know, I've known Sonu Bhai for many years, and as Sonu Bhai said, we've traveled, partied, been on his shows, premieres. But when this whole thing started, you know, the kind of positivity I used to get from Sonu Bhai when I speak to him, and he used to share that, you know, what experience he had when he was interacting with all these migrants on a daily basis. And then that, you know, that kick started coming in that, you know, yes, we need to keep this momentum going. I was doing my bit there, I was doing his bit there. But then this, I think, the great tractor story happened wherein Sonu Bhai and we spoke, and Sonu Bhai wanted to send this tractor to a farmer in Andhra Pradesh. And then how we achieved that overnight, and that was probably the turning point, at least in my journey to be a part of this whole change that we were trying to bring around. And I'm sure with Sonu Bhai in the lead, we are there's miles to go, but we'll keep walking and we'll keep in fact going on this journey together, and with him guiding us from the front, I'm sure there's a lot more that we can achieve together.
So Sonu, there's a lot of philanthropic work that you've done. You said you've wrapped up two chickens as well. But overall, if you look at the industry, what do you think?
System that requires an X amount of people to execute a project. So, yes, it's important that we have to bound by stronger. With the theatres not getting open, so yeah, it's a huge revenue loss. Somewhere it slows the momentum. But like I said, you know, after every, once you go through the tunnel, of course you'll see the tray of light, and we will see it. We have to stay strong. And film industry is one thing which has spread the message of positivity always whenever it is required, and I'm sure, you know, the whole industry has to come together, fight this together, and make sure that the message of positivity and strength is spread across the nation.
I completely agree with you when you say that after this downtown there's going to be light. But I think it's the first time in the history of cinema that there's been a slump like this.
Yeah.
So, in this period itself, there's been a lot of attraction people have devoted towards OTT platforms. So do you think there's going to be a permanent change in the trend, how people look at movie going?
It's going to be new world, yes. With OTT coming in, the content is coming is phenomenal. People have got more educated to a new kind of cinema, new kind of entertainment, new kind of a story narration. So yeah, it's again a challenge for all the filmmakers to make films which will appeal to these people to come out of their homes to the theatres, spend their money. So yes, it's going to be a challenging time, but like I said, when you face those challenges, that's the time when the quality works come. Of course, you know, many more good things ahead.
So we can be ready for some really good content.
Of course,
to,
yes.
To be showcased on
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
And are you planning to enter the OTT platforms, digital world?
I will do one series for sure. But whenever the right time comes, I've been offered many series lately, but they're not as exciting as I want to be part of. But I'm sure soon.
Or is it that you're very excited about all the social work that you're doing?
That's also one reason. That's also one more reason. But like I said, of course, cinema and my work as an actor has to go on. So yes, it'll be on.
We look forward to watching you on the big screen and continue doing what you're doing. It's really good. We all hope that you get more. You get more and more opportunities to contribute, and people definitely will get out of the situation.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for watching.